Now to the power of music. A new study revealing that a big beat doesn't just get your body moving, it makes you want to work harder. ABC's TJ Holmes is in the social square with more. And good morning, TJ. How you doing?
Strahan, good morning. Forget Josh Groban, okay? Forget Celine Dion. If you want to be more productive at work, if you want to feel empowered, you better turn down for what?
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble.
Turns out Meghan Trainor is right. When it comes to music that makes you feel your most powerful, it is all about that bass. A recent study at Northwestern's Kellogg School of Management shows that listening to certain kinds of music in the office actually makes people want to work harder and take more control.
Our work suggests that strategically listening to high-power music could help you perform better.
Researchers chose 31 songs from different genres like pop, heavy metal, reggae, and hip-hop, then asked participants to rate how powerful each track makes them feel.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise.
Topping the high-power playlist, Queen's high school gym favorite.
We will rock you.
Two Unlimited's NBA game staple.
Y'all ready for this?
And 50 Cent's Party Starting Anthem. It turns out people listening to those songs not only felt more pumped up, they performed better and became more proactive. Powerful music with powerful results.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, 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 bass.
All right, it begs the question for everybody out there. Let us know using our hashtag Social Square, what is the song that gets you pumped up for work? For me, it's Kendrick Lamar, anything by Kendrick Lamar. So I throw it back to you guys. What's your song? You know, George, I'm more curious than anything to hear what your song is.
I know this is going to shock you, TJ. Uh-oh. I like to ease into the day with a little quiet.
No.
I try, guys. I try.
Metallica. Yeah, right there.
I got to say, George, I am surprised. Oh.